Alright guys, welcome back to episode 4 of Resident Evil 4 Remake. We're getting ready to go tackle the giant fish monster. Last episode, big dude told us that our blood accepted the gift. Not gonna lie, that was disgusting. Let's see if I got anything over here. I don't have nothing. Wait, I remember getting attacked out here. That's why the save point. I hear some whispers. Okay, let's just roll. What do we got? Shut up! Oh my god, I do turn that corner. Oh my god, I'm shooting everything. Yes, sir! Alright, let's wait for it. I'm rushing my shots, I gotta stop doing that. Anticipating what they should be, and they aren't there. Yep. Had a feeling there was a viper. Oh god. I should have been paying attention. That ain't the only one that's out here. Here's the ladder. I missed it. I kind of backed up. Oh! As long as these two just burn, we're good. Let's just shoot him through his foot. Oh, God. Keep pushing my X button or square button if you're on PlayStation to pick up items, but I need to remember that it's A. So I'm like staring at like, come on, open! Got that. I missed some items upstairs. Oh goodness. Oh my goodness. Keep coming. Get both of you. Oh dang, that was a 2-for-1 special. That's what I'm talking about. I did hear that C4 charge in here. There it is. I'll go ahead and cut that. And they don't have treasure hiding on the ceiling like they used to. Wait, is this gonna be the big guy fight? Oh man, hold up. Okay, I got another quest from the merchant here. I think this is gonna be the big dude fight. Could have sworn that happened later.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
So this place has five more blue medallions, okay. There's a lot of crows out here. Oh, I did not see Fido. Thing got back up after me. Oh, I had a sapphire. Nice. Oh, there's a blue medallion right there. That's one. All right. Need any more blue medallions. I don't think I have any more, so we're gonna move on. Got a Banach point. All right. Oh, snap. That was the guy from the cabin, but he was already dead. Oh. In the original, they actually had this area booby-trapped. There were some mines, and I believe also an animal was lurking out here. I think it was a gator. Let's see what's over here. Oh. Let me take that. There we go. Oh, hello, Viper. Oh, they don't stack. Oh, my inventory is in chaos. I'll auto sword it for now. Okay. Another Viper somewhere. Oh! What's up, buddy? Oh my god, really? Oh, I should have left that for them. Oh, you was trying something. There's like rushing my shots here. I think being nervous. What's my herb situation? I have a red herb right now. I have no green. I have two first aid sprays. Not in dire need of ammo yet. Ah, there you are. Oh, that's a nice throw, dude. They do a Resident Evil 5. I'm in this corner. Back off. Keep coming. They keep coming, I keep killing. Oh, that Viper was out to get me. There's a chest back there. Oh, how about I get to that chest? That's the last one I needed, actually. Kill the birds, they didn't give me money. Okay, good. Oh, let's go. It's another Viper out here. Oh my goodness. Oh. I just triggered more. Crap.
Un forastero.
Starting to mutate more often now. Hitting the water.
you can swallow me whole, huh?
It took my camera. Oh no.
You go. You tough son of a bitch.
Oh, I actually got him. Let's go. Oh, he actually hit me. I'm getting too greedy. Like, oh no, I'm close to killing this dang thing. Oh, just like throwing that desperation here. There it is. Alright, and that's the end of that chapter there, into chapter 3. If you guys enjoyed it, if you did, go ahead and throw me a like. I appreciate the engagement. With that, this is Mix, and I'm out.